we'll balance that eventually or just
some of them are good, some of them aren't. So like I said, we got a lot of room to build.
You feel like you got put into rotation. The team got put into rotation a lot tonight. Phoenix put up 15 corner threes. It seemed like they were getting a lot of open looks.
Yeah, I mean, it starts with penetration. Like I said, our defense has to be better. And we can't give up that many threes at all, especially in the corner.
Did you feel like the defensive issues started before today, even though we won the first two games?
Yeah. I mean, we played pretty well in some of the quarters. You just got to be consistent.
Where does that consistency start as far as the start?
Playing basketball. You got to play basketball. Chemistry, knowing who you're on the floor with, and, talking, communicating.
Do you feel like, is there a sense that guys aren't trying to step on anyone's toes and try to do too much or take over when you guys are out there?
No, I don't see that. I don't see that at all.
Ty mentioned with the small ball lineup, it seemed like you guys were turning down great looks at times and then kind of settling for worse looks a little bit afterwards. Is that kind of the problem with the small ball lineup right now?
I mean, a little bit. I've seen a lot of one-pass shot and a lot of isolation basketball. Maybe at times we did, but I guess I got to watch the game and see, really.
Ty also said, like, with the small ball lineup, guys have to get into the paint to put teams in rotation. I'm assuming you agree with that.
Yes. One-pass shot, you're not getting in the paint, so you have to attack the paint, see if somebody's going to collapse, remove the ball, play basketball. So,
are you of the belief that the turnovers, to an extent, are okay and you can live with and kind of expect them to be part of a game? Or?
It depends what turnovers there are. Sometimes if someone takes a charge on you or you're in a key for 3 seconds or a ball slipping out of somebody's hand, you pretty much got to accept that, or you're dribbling off your foot, just being aggressive. But, just careless turnovers, throwing them the ball, bounce passes, and right into the other team's hand, we can't have that, especially without executing the play.
Ty mentioned yesterday in Sacramento that being on the trip, you and John, even though you weren't playing, was something you guys wanted to do just to be part of it all. I know last year, when you were recovering, you weren't able to make every trip.
Yeah, that's a totally different situation. I wasn't going to play any games. So, it's best to be around the team when you're going to play. So that was the mindset behind it.
Oh, with Devin out there, do you feel like he's a tough recover now than the last time you were on the court against Phoenix?
No, he's been doing this for a long time. He's playing basketball. He's playing great.
You bummed about the Padres?
They did a great job. Tatis will be back next year, probably in that second week. Hopefully they could grow from it. So, yeah.
Thanks, Kawhi.